The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the Alliance International Championship!
The Ring General has arrived! A man who ruled NXT with an iron fist and now looks to dominate the main roster.
Without question, Gunther has made an immediate impact since his arrival.
A truly dominant specimen.
And a specimen who is as ready as ever to chop clean through the competition.
Hey, he puts others to the test, and they often come up short. He moves with such a purpose, absolutely no wasted energy.
Well, that's because Gunther is saving himself completely for the best.
Here we go, guys. The championship is on the line here in this one.
And I'll tell you, Cole, the champion has never looked more dominant than right here, right now.
The champ facing perhaps his biggest challenge yet. Now, can he rise to meet the challenge?
Introducing the challenger from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, Gunther! And his opponent from Leeds, England, weighing in at 231 pounds, he is the Alliance International Champion, the Assassin Will!
The challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition.
There's an argument to be made that defending the title is even harder than winning it, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely. You've got your name in the history books. Now it's about what kind of legacy you're going to leave. And that comes down to how you respond to your challengers. Oh! Oh! Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Throwing back in under the ropes. Gourdbuster.
Yeah. He eludes the contact.
Setting him up for the flatline. Down for DDT. Answering back.
They've got their opponent's arm.
Vicious knee drop.
We've seen Gunther stop people dead in their tracks with a single thunderous blow. How do you deal with an opponent like him?
You have to weaken him, all while making yourself a hard target. So be selective with your attacks and try to land blows to the legs or midsection. That'll help cut the big man down to size.
Vicious right forearm.
Ooh, that can knock you out.
The champ, here's the pin. Title on the line.
Gets the shoulder up after one.
Doesn't bode well if you still can't get more than a one count by now.
Ooh, loving blow to the chest.
Ooh.
Thunderous club comes down. Very effective.
move. Saw it coming and hit him with a shot to the face.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors. And Tagiri finds its mark.
Some amazing rivalries throughout history, but this one may be the most heated we've ever seen.
Yeah, Byron, they may have taken this to a level many have never seen before.
Here we go! Diving hurricanrana!
Whoa!
You've solidified your name as a top athlete when you're able to pull off that move. Unusual showmanship from Gunther here. And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Two.
Yeah. Oh, looks like we're gonna see it. Serena does so.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time. And Gunther now finding himself on the wrong side of momentum.
Some very selective offense against Gunther, whittling the big man down while also attempting to avoid his grasp.
Off the top. What
a diving arm drag.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Uh-oh.
Way too much.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man. Big time.
Into the ring now.
Steely resolve to do that.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Sidewalk slam!
And he's driving through the ring.
We can have a new champion. The title still hanging in the balance.
Resilience of a champion on display.
And Gunther definitely blast off.
Gunther building up that energy. Things are not going to be pretty.
Great strength being shown here.
Ooh, incoming the trachea.
Just right in the face. Ripping at the eyes. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier.
This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Off the rope. Tomeka Hilo!
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
Oh, my God.
Two. The WWE Universe is pouring wolf.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Nicely done.
Hard for the champ to fight back from this. And this is,
okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
Into the ring again. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Caught with the boot.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside. Gunther moved at the right time.
Oh, twisting the neck.
Three.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Four.
Into the barricade. To do next. Powerbomb spine first. outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Can't prepare your face for that.
German suplex.
The fire has been lit inside of Gunther.
Gunther seizing every opening.
He's heading back to the ring.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Oh, short arm chop.
Way to hang on.
And the ring general, Gunther, with a salute of sorts to the WWE Universe.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Outrageous athleticism
for the win to retain the championship. Yeah, the champ can't keep the shoulders down.
I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
Able going for it again.
Some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
Here is your winner, and